So let's try the game Guzzlers Extreme on Nintendo Switch OLED in dock mode here on a 4K TV. This is the game. I have the Switch OLED, as I said, in dock mode connected to this Samsung TV, 138 centimeters diagonal, and we will see what it can, what a Switch OLED will output here. Let's try here Battle Race, for example. I believe you know the game Guzzlers for Nintendo Switch. It's a very beautiful game, a combat racing game, well made, very interesting, and definitely with very positive vibe here on this device. I know it doesn't have the best graphic, but still it's a fantastic game in my opinion. The gameplay is very intense, and definitely you will be absorbed in this battle. I know Nintendo Switch is not a PlayStation 5, because many of you will say, you know, the game doesn't have the same graphic as on PC or something else. But you know, Nintendo Switch will deliver a fantastic experience, and all it matters is to enjoy the game and to have fun. end we have a winner here. You know, you will have a lot of fun with this game. Definitely this combat style is fantastic, and the entire experience in the game is very, very interesting. The fact that you can upgrade the car and you can buy a new car, it's a plus here in this game. Let's try a power race or a knockout. The basic rules. Let's try this power race, for example. So use Nitro to gain advantage in the race. Definitely, if you can collect items like ammunition or Nitro during the gameplay, it's an advantage for you. For example, you can use your weapons and you can leave behind you something like this. Let's take this for example, and we can use it. This is the beauty of this game. The entire system is complex. You have a very interesting racing system, and in the same time you can use weapons. Let's put here one of those mines. God, what's happening? Okay, I'm on first place, incredible. In the last second, something happened over there, and we have now a winner. This is the beauty of this game. It's all about fun and nothing about points and something like this. No. It's all about fun and enjoying everything here. Let's see. So we have power race, battle race, and knockout.
Three, two, one, go!
So this is the game on a 4K TV. It's very interesting and definitely a great addition to your collection. Thanks for watching.